If the accounting business was a stock, would you be bullish or bearish on it, and why?
I would be bullish on it, and the reason that I would be bullish on it is that I see the future being much more of an opportunity than a challenge for the profession. Definitely a shift in skill set is required, but I think that things are looking very good in terms of being able to really advise their clients as to what type of activity to get into, what type of data is important. I think it's going to be fun too, especially as we look at concepts like big data and how to analyze that data to really provide value to our clients. So I'm excited about it. I'm always excited about technology. It gets me pumped up, and I'm seeing changes now over the course of the last couple of years like I've not seen previously. It's going to be a fun time for those that are willing to embrace this new world that we're entering into and be able to really take charge of their practices and move them forward.